In today's video, we will talk about disabled accounts can't be contacted in Instagram. So let's get started. If you're encountering the disabled accounts can't be contacted error on Instagram, it typically happens when trying to message someone whose account has been deactivated or recently reactivated. First, make sure the account you are trying to message is active. If it was recently activated, you may need to wait 24 to 48 hours before messaging features works properly again. Then simply go to the user's profile, unfollow them, wait a few seconds, then follow them again. This refreshes your connection with the account and may fix this issue. Also, try blocking the account and then unblocking it. This can reset any potential glitches in messaging. To do this, visit their profile, block them, then unblock them after a few moments. Sometimes the issue is due to an outdated app version. Ensure you are using the latest version of Instagram. If the issue persists, uninstalling and reinstalling the app can clear out any lingering bugs or cache data causing the error. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.